A phone call came through at 3 o'clock in the morning. Andrew had gone out for the night with friends. It was Christmas time. And he was in Mullingar. And he was the victim of an unprovoked vicious assault. And the final blow lifted him up in the air and he went back on his head. His head hit the pavement. And he died 10 days later in Beaumont Hospital.